This is my review for Spotlight. I liked it.